Okay, there's 27,000
away we go.
And 15 people in the stadium. I want to hear each and every one of you make some noise. Oh,
yeah, we've hit the barrier. Tom Christensen hit the barrier. That is not bad news for Tom Christensen. He's managed to keep going, but he's lost a huge amount of time. It seems the trophy might just be heading Sebastian Vettel's way. At this rate, it certainly will be.
It's looking really close. Like, it is going to be Sebastian, unless something disastrous happens out there. He's definitely got both hands on this trophy. I'm not sure what it was that was causing Tom the grief, though.
The fact that his car got caught up in the barrier. Now down to the final lap. Sebastian Vettel, ladies and gentlemen. Looking every much a winner. A yellow card for Tom Christensen for exceeding track limits.
And Sebastian has almost hunted him down and caught him off. They're very nearly on the same piece of track.
Yep, it is pursuit racing. It is the pursuit of the trophy. Coming home now to win the race of champions, Sebastian Vettel!
Come on, folks, on your feet, make some noise for Sebastian out there. And Tom Christensen. Unfortunately, Tom missing out yet again, but the coffee's going back to the German's home tonight. Sebastian, incredible bit of driving there. Can't wait to hear what he's got to say, coffee. Can we have a round of applause, please, for both the racers down there? Incredible racing. What a weekend. What an incredible weekend.
Celebratory donuts for Sebastian Vettel. And celebratory donuts while runner up another final appearance for Tom Christensen, and sadly another final appearance find what was needed to take the trophy. But these guys, some of the best drivers in the world, have given us some amazing entertainment. Sebastian Vettel!
And of course, don't forget, a big thank you from us and all the ROC crew for every single one of the 27,915 people that have joined us down here to celebrate this today. Give yourselves a massive round of applause, folks. You've been incredible this weekend.
Oh, big hugs for Tom and for Frederick Johnson and for Sebastian Vettel as well, and we'll try and get in